안녕하세요, 김프TV입니다. 오늘은 사이버펑크 2077에서 배경이 될 나이트시티에 존재하는 갱들에 대해 한번 살펴보도록 하겠습니다. 나이트시티라는 이 조그만 도시에 중소갱들을 포함하면 총 50여개에 달하는 갱들이 존재한다고 합니다. 그 중에 대표적인 10개의 갱단들만 공개된 영상을 통해 한번 살펴보도록 하겠습니다.
I hate these Borg fuckers.
Just a gang like any other, right?
I think the Valentinos. They follow God and the Santa Madre. Honor means something to them.
How'd you meet Jack?
We started out together.
In the Valentinos?
No, in the fucking Bible book club.
I gotta give style points to the Valentinos. They have a punishment for every occasion.
Gangster life, puto!
Quick shout out to everyone in Haywood and Santo Domingo. Lately, the Valentinos and 6th Street have had a bigger bone to pick.
6th Street, why'd they want to wipe you?
I don't know, can't fucking stand Tinos?
Fucking stop!
I've dealt with 6th Street before. We do the run, they'll transfer the cred.
Come on, let's go before 6th Street shows up.
Shot, shot, shot! Any more Second Amendment fans in the house, huh?
Hate those bastards. Vomit lofty patriotic bullshit all day. It's time to bring on the future.
Any idea how many attacks from behind the Black Wall will neutralize? If the Voodoo Boys breach the Black Wall, we'll all be fucked.
Voodoo Boys? Urban myth, I thought. Just netrunners spooking each other. No such gang.
You know, I heard a few things about you. Voodoo Boys, best runners in town.
You do not steal from the Voodoo Boys. I see you, always.
For them, Pacific is just Haiti 2.0, their own island, cut off from the rest of the city.
This is our turf, our home.
Until last week, the animals crawled in.
Animals are the craziest fucking gang in the city.
Breaker stop!
Animals aren't the play here, are they? They're hired muscle, someone else needed them.
I fucked you over, you fucked the gang over. Somewhere at the start of the story, somebody fucked the core. See how this works now?
My husband's new Westbrook, very high in the tiger claws. They did what made the best eddies, sold sex and black market tech.
See a lot of tigers, they run this place.
Know what else they do well? Break the knees of people who ask questions.
I gotta do something!
Shut the fuck up!
The tigers will kill us.
Come on, baby.
Tiger Claws killed one girl too many, so people took matters into their own hands.
Folk went ballistic. Girls, pimps, outcasts, the whole freak show. It's how the mocks got started.
Think you're some kind of gang goon now, huh?
Us moxes have each other's back. We look out for one another.
You looking for some company tonight?
How'd you hook up with the mocks?
I thought Susie and the gang could really change something in this city.
Moxes and nomads don't seem so different. Both seem to yammer a lot about community, solidarity. Tell me about the Badlands. Not much going on out here.
Au contraire. This is an ecosystem. Nomads, Grappler Shiv, corporations, and drifters, they form a complete whole. Remove one part, the delicate balance topples.
Here in the Aldecaldos, it all stays in the family.
Classic dilemma. What comes first, family or the outside world?
This family will go to hell and back.
Everyone in this city lives in their own bubble. And either you fly high or sink into quicksand.
공개된 영상에서 보시면 제키는 발렌티노 갱단 소속인 것 같고요. 주인공 또한 갱단을 선택할 수도 있는 것으로 보여집니다. 스토리는 출시돼봐야 알겠지만 사이드캐나 메인캐 진행할 때 위에서 언급된 모든 갱들하고 한 번씩은 엮이게 될 것 같습니다. 이번 영상에서는 간단하게 사이버펑크 2077 배경에 포함된 갱들을 한번 살펴봤습니다. 끝까지 시청해주셔서 감사합니다.